powerful. It's visually very powerful. An important message to the society.
Yeah, thing is that you should come out. You should come out and watch science, watch scientific facts. What he said is correct. Scientific temper we are losing from the society in some corner or some pockets of the society. So we have to rebuild it. We have to be aware that these things are not times of any misbeliefs or anything like that. This is pure scientific things which are happening in the universe. We are here to witness it. So by witnessing it, we are propagating the thing is that science is always right. So far, what we have found is right. We have just predicted the eclipse, at what time it will begin, what time it will end, what time it's maximum.
Precision.
It was pakka. But science may have limitations. It may not be explaining some other facts. But we are going slowly, going towards it.
And it was across India, many parts of India, South of India and North of India could witness this.
Yeah. So in South India, it was in the maximum part. Kerala and...
I think the first place in India was in Kerala where you could witness the solar eclipse today.
But that is true. But there is no point in saying first means first by a few seconds or so. Okay, at the second, 2 seconds later it reaches here, so that there is no point in saying that it's first, but there's a totality path that starts from Saudi Arabia, Oman, and comes to India, then it goes to Jaffna, it goes to some parts of Australia, like that it goes. But thing is that it comes from the west and it goes to east. That is another thing, because almost all celestial spheres go from east to west, but this eclipse travels from west to east. That is because of the correlated motions between moon and the earth. There are two motions. One is the motion of the shadow and other is the motion of the
earth. Right. Okay. Ma'am, last word from you.
Eradicate all the myths and propagate science. That's it.
Propagate science, eradicate all the myths. People from different generations here. Quite a spectacle today, an absolute amazing experience. And if you have missed it today, then your next chance is in 2031.
Thank you.
Well, even and in Kerala, it's not going to be in Trivandrum.